I can't wait to get out of here.
Hello there, ma'am.
Ah!
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child. I don't like you!
Guess what time it is! Yep!
I don't only use a good old teenage
You're dead, new kid! Dead!
Hey, you! Break it up! That's enough of that! Break it up! Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go change immediately!
Aw, come on!
You should probably change into your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble. We don't have a bar in the dorm, just a soda machine.
Jimmy, let me show you around. That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Vocal cords, ow!
Aw, please.
Your money, all of it!
Please let me off the hook. I don't deserve this, please.
Puke brain!
Break into it and steal something. That'll teach you. Don't let the prefects see you break any rules. They'll hurt you.
Well done.
You just made a serious mistake.
There he is. Show him what you made of.
Take this stupid chocolate.
time.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
What are you doing in here? Oh, right. Class. Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Very good. Carry on. Good job. Keep paying attention.
There we go. Done.
You'll never take me.
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
What you gonna do?
That's a good idea, right?
Yeah, okay. All right, sure. I'll do it.
Thank you.
how it's done. Sweat.
Petey, go cry to the teacher.
This is gonna be fun.
Harassing some old homeless guy is fun?
You better learn your place. And you should be grateful you're not the victim for once.
I guess.
Hey, Jimmy, tell me about this guy. Does he like to go in his own pants?
Man, I think this
good ones. I learned this
Sorry. Sorry about that.
Out!
It itches like crazy! Bucky, fight back!
I'm gonna make you and your boy a team! I can't suspend it again.
We handicapped. Come on, man!
I'll never see you more now!
Bucky, you're
said I'd do it.
Give it back!
Or what?
I feel your will usher in a new era of education. You prefects, gone.
That's it?
Help your fellow Bullworth the cat!
See you later.
I put a costume in your closet.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just...
Guys, I look at Jimmy Hopkins.
Watch it.
Can you help me, sir? Oh.
Oh, hey, Jimmy.
Well, okay.
Think you can help me out?
What would you call
me? All right, I'll do it.
I need your help.
Could you
sounds
help me,
okay.
Jimmy?
Let's
please?
Do this.
Thanks.
How you doing?
Hopkins,
I'm
I
game.
Really could use your assistance.
Was never any doubt.
Get over here, you little mutt!
Hey!
Here you go, boy! How about a little trick for a
treat? You ever wanted to hang out with the John?
Keep a match. Don't worry. It'll be funny.
Okay, get ready.
What the devil is going on?
I'm so angry!
Happy now, jerk?
Ecstatic!
With Russell pacified, I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bullworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion. Peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're...
Hey,
yeah,
Jimmy!
I'm game.
How fast can you stuff losers into lockers?
Stupid school mascots. That ain't nothing compared
to that. Hope you're not afraid of the dark.
Man, why'd you do that, man?
Locker time for you.
Just leave me alone.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Miss Phillips, and it is my pleasure to induct you into the world of arts. What's the matter, Jimmy? Is your mind elsewhere?
I really, really, really need...
You're my friend, right? I need help.
Hey,
every time they...
Bye-bye.
Ah, yes.
Hello, my friend.
Score. Well, all right. Soon. The clerk said it expires at midnight.
Nonsense! There are no fuzzy eaters at Bullworth! It'll last for a month!
$1 is a lot of money.
Well, we all have our demons.
You can count on Jimmy.
Rules are quite clear on this subject.
Looks like Hatcher can go.
I'm just gonna collect.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I tell you, he's a drunk.
That's all of them.
Thanks, Jimmy.
You're welcome, miss.
Please, take this.
I think we can call that a wrap. Not enough.
What are you talking
about? It's just not fair.
I don't see why something like this should happen.
I'm gonna have
you don't stay in class.
Hey, how you doing? Tell your friends who does the best, dude.
Hello. You know you should try the new aqua. Thank you. And do please stop by again soon.
I know.
All right. I hope you like this.
A bunch, Jimmy.
That is
Thank you, Jimmy. I mean it.
I just want to play sports, that's all!
That's great, Jimmy! If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some more. It's the least I can do. And it's Daddy's, anyways. The show's about to start, but perhaps you can start. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues, all right, sweetie. That's that nonsense dealt with.
Thanks a lot.
I can use this to my advantage.
I've got a lot of money to bet on this man.
His left eye looks swollen.
I can do so much better, you know?
Prize.
There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible.
Tell you what, old chap. We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
Jimmy comes through again.
Look, there he is!
Thank you.
comes through.
Hey, Pete.
Show you how gentlemen
Come on,
behave themselves.
Let's get them.
They've got nothing on us.
Come by and see me anytime. I'll have your trophy.
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, you want to get a C785.
Hey, Jimmy! Want some help handling those losers? Give me a hand, chaps!
I'm gonna sue!
I'm good.
Jimmy,
what can I
say?
I need
you to do me a favor.
I'm okay. I can afford great doctors.
You're getting awfully...
I'm sorry!
Think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
Jimmy Hopkins.
Please help.
So how do I do it, Pete? You and me, Biff.
You and me.
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson.
Fight me!
Hello, children. Welcome to the world of biology. I hope you all have strong stomachs. Really, Hopkins, you've got to put some effort.
Come on, help me out here, please!
Hey, dude.
Sure thing. Well, if it isn't the number one contender. Sharp. Nice shirt. Is that Appleberry?
Later.
Hi.
Son, I lost a bundle in the stock market, he says.
I better beat you!
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins!
That shirt.
You're useless!
Can you help me, sir?
Girls, I'm Ms. Peters, and I'm going to be your music teacher this year. It's all right, Jimmy. Just think of the next class as you...
Wow!
Thank you.
Well, that sucked.
Hey, you! I got something for you to do.
I'll take that.
What's going on, sir?
No! No!
We'll be right back.
Ain't huzzah! No stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
I always said I'd give my bottle rocket launcher to whoever beat Fatty's high score. Here, take it.
Damn, I'm good. Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins. Great.
Jimmy, I won that.
Come on, Bucky, you can do this.
Better collect that.
No stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
I wish someone had told you.
Your knees?
That's the little ingrid that split my lip. Get him! Hawkins, good! Keep it up! That'll learn him!
Jimmy Hopkins.
Thank you.
lying around. Wonder why no one picked this up.
You keep worrying about being fat. You look good.
Yeah, you're right.
I have to go call my mom.
Hey,
show me
around.
I have to go because...
Everyone be good, I hope.
We need, like, snack breaks.
Is everything okay in there, girls?
And Jimmy Hopkins.
What do you think you're doing here? You...
Thanks, kid. Okay, now let's train. I suppose you want to train again? This was my favorite... Freak it! You bring me a transistor when you come back!
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins!
That'll do. You ready to train? Good to see you haven't forgotten me. This one's a golden... You bring me a transistor when you come back.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Just what I wanted. I was just looking for one of those. All right, this time it's all about... You bring me a transistor when you come back.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Thanks, kid. Okay, now let's train. Thanks, kid. Okay, now let's train. It's all about Jimmy. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Hey, what's going on? Thanks, kid. Okay, now let's train. Thanks, kid. Okay, now let's train. There's a special... Yeah. Kid, I gotta say... with my project. Take this.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
In your designated area.
Thank you.
Edna, I got your stuff.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
All right, if that's the way you want it. Bullworth 1, Jimmy?
I hope you enjoy that as much as I did.
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation.
Wait, I don't get to work on cars?
Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo. That ain't right. Do it again. Well, you screwed up there, son. Try again. Maybe you're just not cut out for this. Stars, better bring your A-game next time, Jim. I won't have slackers in here.
Hey, Santa. What's up?
Well...
Okay, man. Here's all the junk I could find.
A skateboard, Robbie! A skateboard! What do you
mean? Oh, Bunyan! Are you insane?
Smile for the camera.
Oh. This sucks! I love the way I want! I hate
you! All right, maggots, who's next?
Hi, Santa. You're the best. I have lots of presents this year, okay?
Well, well, look who he is now. It's you.
Did you say a rocket booster? Is it eco-friendly?
Scooter or something? I got my PhD in school of hard knocks. Sorry, kid. Places to be. Land near the pool.
It's my course boat. It's my course picking rum and alcohol.
Well, I am grateful every time I hear that. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho!
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins. Thank you. interest, Johnny. Lola's a bit of a slut, it seems.
I knew it! I just knew it!
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins!
What's this gourd kid got that...
messing where you ought not.
No, cousins are legal. Oh, you mean Lola?
Yeah, my woman. Now you pay!
Jimmy Hopkins. Much trouble with Johnny Vincent and his boys.
So, Chad, honey, listen.
Thank you.
getting tired. Give me a minute to catch my breath.
You! It's a trap! It's a trap!
Chad, step on it!
Jimmy Hopkins.
This school, you know?
Stop that or I'll beat you.
Thank you.
than last.
No stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Hunting season is open. Bullworth 1, Jimmy 0.
My mom calls me Prince Algie. She said...
There's a present for Jimmy Hopkins in the office. From his mother.
If that's all you got, come on.
So long. Thanks.
Have you ever been to the old observatory?
Miss Phillips would be proud. No stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
This sucks. There's never anything good on TV.
What? War footage and natural disasters doesn't do it for you?
Nice place you guys have found. I think I'll take it.
What do you want, Hopkins?
I want you gone. Get lost.
Move, bitch. Back off.
no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Of course I love you, Johnny!
No, you don't.
We don't have to worry about this.
Remember,
stupid group of
a
kids.
Wheel ain't a wheel without
you got
all its
no
spokes.
Chance against Johnny and his boys.
Alright, Jimmy, you won. Well, of course, my bike wasn't tuned right. I'm gonna head to the shop and do some work on it.
More bike talk? I'll meet you guys later.
Alright, let's do it.
You smeared my lipstick, you beast!
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Watch your try!
Works.
That's for me.
You better get out of here before you get hurt.
Boys, it's Jimmy! Back me up!
I'm gonna smoke your butt with my boot!
I can't go any further. Stop him so I can hit you.
What are you doing here?
Taking out the trash.
Looks like that's what I have to do. I just love wrecking things with my hammer.
no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Huh, there he is.
I'm starting to feel pretty good about myself. I've just taken control of two of the school's worst cliques, but I know there are bigger problems just around the corner. Problems with overdeveloped pituitary glands and brains the size of peas.
The thing is, Pete, now...
Jimmy, forgive me, but I gotta go. I may be a loser, but at least I've got loser friends to hang out with.
Whatever.
Forget it, Hopkins. You're not getting in without the key code.
Ha ha ha!
are you doing? Give it up, dork. You work for me.
Can't we all just get along? No, can't, because you're a bastard. The run is no match for my superior technology.
For another go.
I've got a gut feeling about this.
Ah!
Get away.
Sent me. Something about some deliveries? What a wife!
Thank you!
James!
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins!
Hunting season is open!
Oh, hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Pete.
Yo!
Have you ever considered the military unit?
Thank you.
it in your ear!
Athletes are allowed in here.
Whatever. I'm better than any of you losers.
Oh, yeah? How about we beat you in a game of dodgeball?
Pathetic loser? I'm not a pathetic
the
loser.
The speed of light? Tom like says the speed I'm not... of a flying spaceship? Impossible.
We got the power of friendship behind our team.
Too bad.
But try not to lose this time, guys.
Don't forget that I'm an expert.
Okay, you won. I guess you can use the clubhouse.
Thanks, I'll be sure to visit you often.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Miss Phillips, and it is my pleasure to induct you into the world of arts. Jimmy, I don't think you're really feeling it today, are you?
Good to see you!
Better. Now I'm ready to dazzle
wait to see them. I'm an avid student of anatomy, you know.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
This is the funnest piece of paper.
Hey!
What? You forgot
just what I was looking for.
Hey, calm everyone. Out.
That's
true. Oh, come on! I can't stand violence.
I think I'll keep this. Jimmy Hopkins. No stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Hey, Jimmy. I've had a brilliant idea.
Thank you.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins. Looks useful.
Thank you. not bad. In.
Relax.
Welcome to Aquaberry.
Might find a use for that.
Let me
here you go.
Oh, gee.
Have you ever gone to the washroom?
Hey, Miss Phillips.
Jimmy, I'm glad you made it.
I must be a better person.
Jimmy, I really appreciate it. Thank you. Me too. I am so happy to have my galley bear back.
Galley bear?
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Thank you.
Yes, Candy from Ohio. You would be a...
Okay, here's the menu.
Patrols are everywhere. We are in grave danger at this very moment.
You're in grave danger of a knuckle sandwich if you don't get on with it, that's what.
Here's a ball we've rigged. Get to the shed by the field and swap it for the real game ball.
On the team benches. Get it? Sticky situation.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey, Mesca! Awesome dance you do!
You're still moving, but not for long!
I'm gonna kick your ass!
Lay off!
But not as good as wrestling match.
Funny? Joke.
Hey there, Jimmy. Your quest, young Jimmy, is perilous, but the rewards are glorious.
Cut the crap, Melvin. It was sort of funny the first 20 times, but it's getting old now.
Scatter them over the football field.
all right. Before I lose my patience and hurt you?
No, but it'll do. Okay, here's the deal. The jocks keep their game sports drink in a cooler. Go urinate in it. Enhance it if you will.
This is too much for me.
Yuck! Like, sticky! Yuck! Yuck! Like, sticky! Yuck!
Hello, Jimmy. Hey, Jimmy! Nice outfit!
Yeah, I know. Shows off my figure, doesn't it? But enough about me. How do I mess up those jocks?
Straight to business, eh? Okay, there's a switch box on the scoreboard on the field. Get to it and switch it.
Sounds easy. What will it do?
It'll change the text of the scoreboard. I reprogrammed it. You'll like it. The jocks won't.
Kim.
Yeah, who is that, Kim? I'm tough. Time's even tougher.
You're coming, Captain.
I can go all day.
Suck on this.
You like that, ain't you?
32, counter trap.
Keep running and I'll keep getting more fun. You like that, ain't you?
Incoming, Captain!
Jimmy, you ain't nothing!
Time to back up your track! Incoming, Captain!
You like that, ain't you? You like that, ain't you? You like that, ain't you?
1-2! Screen left! Go, go, go!
Incoming, Captain!
Screw yourself, noodle arm!
What's the matter? Can't take it?
Jimmy, take out the captain to take out the team.
You like
Dude,
that?
Stop roughing the passer.
That's right, losers! Yeah!
So here I am, suddenly the king of the school. I never meant for things to turn out this way. I just wanted to control a couple of psycho kids and be left alone. But now I guess I'm certainly going to live the good life.
Hey, Darby!
Hey, Johnny.
Jimmy, I gotta go.
That is funny, Jimmy.
Here's some...
I did it!
That's great. Listen, we've got a problem.
I'm the king!
You brought it on yourself, Buster!
Hello, children. Welcome to the world of biology. I hope you all have strong stomachs. Funny, Hopkins. I didn't take you for the squeamish.
Mr. Galloway, should you really...
Have you ever stolen a freshman's lunch? Come on, hero. I'm an
Hey, you drive a hard bargain.
Thanks for the cash, chap.
I'm the nicotine withdrawal.
Hope he shows up. I need to get my braid up.
Don't worry, he'll be here soon, I'm sure.
Greetings. Did you chaps bring the money?
Yeah. Do you have the tests?
Money, money.
You're going down.
I'll be back for you. That was refreshing.
My hit list! Oh, yeah!
Why do you just like guns?
Mr. Galloway, should you really...
All right, I'll pay. You drive a hard bargain.
See you at midterm.
Sure hope he shows up. I need to get my grade up.
Don't worry, he'll be here soon, I'm sure.
Greetings. Did you chaps bring the money?
Yeah. Did you bring the goods?
Thanks for the cash, chaps.
I'm gonna bust your gut up and watch...
Sir,
of course, I trust you have fun.
drinking? I will terminate the employment contract of any staff member found corrupting children. Morality is the most important lesson we can teach the youth.
Is that so? Then you might want to look at these.
What's this?
It's that fat, evil hypocrite selling test answers to rich kids. Fire him!
What? You took pictures? And to think I trusted you, Patrick? You're fired. But I...
Bye-bye, fatty.
And as for you, Galloway, there better not be anything to that drinking business.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins. And Jimmy Hopkins. These crates?
Yes, those crates. The rats appeared once those books were delivered.
Everything seems to be fine, miss. I think I got them all.
Thank you, Jimmy. If you have any late fees, I think we can just forget about them.
I did that a long time ago. I mean, thank you, miss. Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
My fault!
Well, where'd he go then, you...
Captain!
Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
How'd you get in there to begin with?
Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
Yeah, anyway, so I gotta find Lola, see if it's true or not. See ya.
All right, Johnny. Have fun. Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Collect this.
You shouldn't.
You get them?
Yeah, I got them. Now what?
Burton always goes to the can when he goes running. We've got to make sure he uses this one and send him on a trip. I'll take care of this. You make sure he doesn't use one of the other ones.
This sounds like it's gonna be good.
That should be.
No stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
You really need to go.
And Jimmy Hopkins. Forget this.
Thank you.
here he is.
Trophies.
You ever been used as a purchase?
Well, Pauper, what did you find?
You can count on Jimmy.
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation.
Wait, I don't get to work on cars?
Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo. That ain't right. Do it again. Well, you screwed up there, son. Try again. You better try that again, son. You're pretty useless. Get out of my sight.
Welcome to photography class. I'm Miss Phillips. I'll be handing out your cameras and first assignment in a moment.
I told you I'd bring you down!
Hey, Jimmy. How you doing?
Terrible. Everybody hates me.
Bust into the dropout's hideout.
Only if Russell gets too destroyed.
We'll be right back.
They're locked!
Around here, control, down. You had enough? You want some more? Come on!
You know, you're all right, Jimmy.
Yeah, okay. See ya. Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Give me that bike! Watch where you're going!
So, I need your help.
That's the stuff. Ah, carbonation.
Pretty cool game. It's all about killing things and taking their stuff.
What was it called? Grottos and Gremlins or something like that?
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing in here?
I'm here to beat you up and evict you.
Enough talking. Let's fight.
Let's. So. Done and done.
Huh! Look where you're...
garage, kid!
That's done.
Junk.
It makes it much more satisfying than all this Spencer shipping.
Thank you.
You sure know how to have a good time, Zoe.
This is the best day ever!
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
Hey, Jim!
Damn! They're locked!
Don't worry! Russell will get it! That kind of hurt.
Edgar, we'll take out the gang leaders. Without them, Gary's got nothing.
Hey!
Thank you.
once, I'll beat you again.
Moron!
Why'd you do it, Gary?
Are you having fun yet, Jimmy? If you prove to be one thing this year, it's slow. You'll never catch me, Hopkins. You're too trusting, Jimmy. From the start, you were pathetically naive. Jimmy, all alone in big, scary Bullworth, under fire from Russell and his goons, desperate for help. So sad, so hopeless, just need a friend, any friend. You were so easy to manipulate, Jimmy. And once we were friends, it was all so clear. You had your lust for power, but without intelligence to back it up, using you as a pawn was so wonderfully obvious. Let Jimmy have his fun. Let him play his childish little games with Ernest, Ted, Darby, Johnny, and Edgar, and just wait for the right moment to swoop in and take it all. It was like lining up dominoes. Well, you...
The thing... What are you doing?
I heard the whole thing!
Finally, everything is sorted out, more or less. I mean, I don't want to say we're going to live happily ever after or anything like that, but life is certainly going to get easier.